Just a quick video of my industry printing on a headphone stand. Curious to see how it turns out. We'll have a link to the download of the STL in the description.